Now remember where those chords were and that pattern, okay? So that pattern started right there on C. And the way to know that that's C is because your fret markers are G, A, B, C is the one in between that of the C sharp. Okay.